The crowd comes to their feet. School spirit is alive here at Paul Bryant Stadium despite a 30-game losing streak, as Central will attempt a 21-yard field goal here in overtime to try to break the 13-13 tie. Bryant has not had their chance with the ball. Here's the snap, nope. The placement down.
Oh, it's blocked.
It's blocked.
The block made by number 32, Ben Martin. Central is held out of the end zone, held with no points on the blocked field goal by Ben Martin. The Stampede with a chance to put this one away.
Give the ball to number 33. Let him take it across the goal line.
The stage is set.
Brock Hall calls the signals. Here's the handoff.
Over the top. Oh, my God.
Stampede.